Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Reaction Binge. We react to the Customized Business. And today we have Ub Catty Cat. Yes, I always feel like I'm saying the name wrong, but I know I'm actually saying the name. I don't know. My brain is dyslexic. With a cover of it from a song called Stabbing in the Dark. I do not know about the original that much, but I'm still interested to kind of listen to the cover nonetheless. The last time I reacted to Catty was the album she did, which was like more all acoustic, but I think this one actually has vocals in it. Also 115. But still, I'm excited to go ahead and listen to and see what comes out of this one. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. Already ominous, and I like it. With the name of Stabbing in the Dark, I'd expect a bloody knife somewhere in the video, you know? Or even in the art. This definitely sounds like someone is trying to escape someone from A, the breath, and B, the sound, the fact that they're trying to call someone, possibly the police. That's definitely what I'm kind of getting at already. And the call went to a dial tone you don't like to hear, because that just means that you get no kind of service. Fuck. Call me crazy, but I think someone's about to get stabbed. I don't know, I just have this feeling. I love the pianos, by the way. And it seems like a really, really nice kind of. It seems like this is an entire build up into what's actually about to happen. So let's just go ahead and keep watching. Whispers, okay.
Oh. 911. What's your
emergency? Damn! It's a little too much stabbing. They're dead already. You just like, just like, damn, like, you're already dead. Sounds like murder is afoot if there's police sirens out already. Also, I can definitely hear like it's for the beginning of it before he actually starts singing. She's using backwards vocals to go ahead and start it off with it, which is nice, and I'm very interested to see kind of where it goes from there. Okay! I paused it at the time before she just dropped. I always forget who I'm thinking of, right? I know who I'm talking about when I think of Ub Catty Cat. She is a metal singer. And when I say metal singer, I mean she can do, like, the metal growl. And God, she has a good one. She has a fucking good one. Oh! I must say, because, like, if you think, like, the screaming of it is anyone else, no. That's her. That is fucking her. God, that is so good. I have no idea what the hell she's saying. There's no lyrics to this, please. I wasn't prepared for this. I'll find the lyrics later. I heard day after day. That's one thing. She's really good at it, but when you're really good at it, sometimes I can understand very well where some people get at it. It's like, I don't understand what, like, they're just screaming about. It just sounds like screaming. It's like, I get it. But, you know, you have to really, when you're someone like me, you learn to be able to listen to it and know what they're saying. And I can sum up some things. Some things. She's newer to me, so I haven't really gotten her growls down yet. When the hands of fate on the midnight hour behind this mask of hate, I don the devil's flower and his life in the shadow. Let the night leave its mark. When the sovereignty of safety feels like stabbing in the dark. I honestly was trying to listen and see if I understood them. Just like, nope. Nope. I was like, nope, don't know what the fuck you just said. I am pausing way too much. Let's just continue. Let's just enjoy the song. Okay, I gotta pause again. I gotta say right now, the guitar and bass to it is just like, oh, just fucking, oh. Sorry. When the hands of fate fall on the midnight hour behind this mask of hate, hides on the devil's power and there's life in the shadow. Let the night leave its mark. When the sovereignty of safety feels like stabbing, stabbing in the dark. Oh, yeah, fatalities reported about. Okay, no, like, the just one keynote just playing, just the ding, 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 it's like that, that makes that seal so ear, oh my god, damn, she's good at this, okay, she's good, alright, that's all I gotta say, she's good. Shoot to kill, oh no. You know what it sound? You know what that one key sounds like? That sounds like it just could be just stabbing. I'm just fucking. Groans as well. God damn. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? Because whatever that was, that was fucking epic. Oh my god. Is impressive, because I'm not gonna lie, I could not hold that. I personally am, as he said very well, I want to get into melon music myself. I cannot hold that yet. It takes a lot in your voice to be able to hold that Fuck it. For that long? All I gotta say, just she good. She is good. That shit. And that's all I gotta say. I ain't gotta say nothing else. She good at that shit. God damn. Let the video end at least, you know. God damn. What's this? Ah! There's the original. I had no idea what the original was. Well, that confirms that in that specific part right there, she was saying day after day, knife after knife. She did a good job doing the cover to this song. I will leave that, the original one, in the description if you want to listen to that one. But definitely go listen to the cover. Like, she was really fucking good with that. If you did enjoy this, you can go ahead and go to the original link in the description. Of course, support the artist being Upcatty Cat. Go also listen to the original made by Ice Nine Kills, I believe the name of the band is. And if you enjoyed the reaction, stick a like, comment, subscribe, and always remember that when one reaction is done, the other one is somewhere on the horizon. I don't know, I'm not good at this shit.